Hello, party people! What's up? Back here, come to bring you Corn Restored. Today is Monday, June 27th. We are gonna do a little bit of lots of abs today. You'll need nothing but a mat, some water, positive attitude. We are wearing our masks in our workout today, just to prove to everybody. My girlfriend Ava, she's pretty amazing. She's studying for forensic anthropology, so lots of scientific stuff. And she was watching this interesting test study on a woman who puts three masks on, and then she gets hooked up, heart rate monitor, everything. She's got sticky pads all over her. They're testing how much oxygen percentage she's actually taking in as she goes on a stair climb, and they just keep pumping it up and up and up. And the entire time, she has 100% oxygen use into her lungs. So it's kind of a myth that these masks make it so you can't breathe. It's definitely uncomfortable, for sure, but you can deal with it, especially if it makes everybody else in the gym feel safe. So with that being said, let me play a little bit of music for us. We're gonna do some TLC, maybe a little bit of Janet Jackson today, and Madeline is going to join us again. We are doing three rounds of abs. Let's get it. Okay, so come ready. We will be starting with some happy warm-ups, same as last week. These warm-ups will get you warm. Stick or a chair or something stable to hold on to for our balancing portions of it. Other than that, it'll mainly be upper body the whole time. So, we'll give you 3 minutes. I got high energy today. Tiger and I already went on a nice run in the sun. It's already like, what is it, 70 degrees out? 70 degrees out already? And it's noon? Probably more than that. Let's actually check the temp. In Issaquah, your weekly news reporter, Matt, it's 84 degrees out in Issaquah. Oh, wear your sunscreen, y'all. Wear your sunscreen. I got tan today. Last weekend, oh my goodness, I was just floating out. I had a little, I should have brought it. I made a crop top. It only goes over this side because I wanted to protect my brand new tattoos. It was quite the look. I like cut off his sleeve and it was just like a little belly hat shot because I wanted to stay cool, you know? Tan the abs up a little bit. Gives you a little extra definition.
Very fashionable.
Very fashionable. Thank you, Madeline. Without further ado, we have no numbers up right now, and that's okay. There's a lot of people that go and watch this afterwards, so we're going to get right on into it. Looking next first. I'll pull my mask down when I'm close for these warm-ups so you guys can see. We're gonna press the collarbones down, drop the chin to the chest, and slowly go into these circles. We'll go for 10 each side. Take your time, keep those collarbones down. Directions, please. Come on, Marcy. Let's get it, Trent. Come on. Oh. Where you at, Mavash? I'm missing you. You know, you're traveling right now, taking care of that granddaughter of yours. She's beautiful. Congratulations. 5 more. 4. Just let yourself wake up. 3. 2. Wonderful. Alrighty. Next up, I'm gonna have to decline that phone call. We'll go straight up with the arms. We're gonna reach up. We got a leaner. Step. Okay, sorry about that. Reach the arms straight up. We're gonna go into our circles, circling forward, focusing on pinching and the mind turning around for me. We're focusing on pinching in between the shoulder blades, especially on the back side, just a little up. We'll go for 10, 9, 8, thank you, Madeline. 7, step left, 6, so I have my arms out of your way. 5, 4, I feel like I'm slapping. 3, 2, 1, we'll switch directions. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, two, and one. Excellent. Next up, we're gonna go straight up with those hands. At the top, I want you to think about you stay standing, rotating those palms out so they slide down the wall behind you. And straight up, palms rotate back, palms slide down the wall. We'll do 10. Try to keep those hands behind the body if you can. Rotate those wrists, okay, Paul? Get it, brother. Looking good, Tatiana. Come on, team. Come on, team. Come on, 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 team. Oh. Three more. Two. Definitely have to have a designated workout mask. One more, all right? I do, because I get sweaty. You gotta wash this thing every day. Beautiful. Okay, now we'll come back the way we came again. Pulling those hands back, sliding those palms up the wall, reaching up, up, up. Listen to that cue in the shoulders to let the hands rotate.
And chest yesterday,
so. Oh, yeah, you're so welcome. It's love right here. Come on, Tatiana, get it, love. We miss you, Tatiana. Hope you're staying safe, taking care of that wonderful guy of yours.
Oh. I know you used to do that stuff for you, but what happened to you?
What have you done for you lately, though? Come on, Marcy. I know you love Janet. Come on, Marcy. No mercy. All right, team. I think we got two more. Last one. Fantastic. Next up, we're going to go into the north-south direction. I'm going to take my shirt and top off. Just so you can imagine, the front of this deltoid is going to push down. Rotating. Now the back of this strap, I want to push up. Alright? So south and north. Three, two, one, let's go. Little dance moves. One. Right? Center. Left. Center. Both arms, both shoulders are rotating. Imagine you're just moving from the shoulders. Not so much from the hands. Ooh, and then skip the shoulders, nice and warm. All you need, really. Oh, two more, both sides. Woo, come on, Melissa, get it, girl. Fantastic, okay, team. I think the shoulders are now warm. Beautiful, beautiful. We are gonna go into the legs. Starting nice and slow. If you need a stick or a chair, now is the time to grab it, okay? Because what this is about is your posture. What it's not about is getting your leg as high as you possibly can. I don't care how high your leg gets. Long muscles are strong muscles, so I need that leg reaching out long the whole time. So what we're going to try to do is keep that chest proud. We'll lift the leg up, circles in, all right? Little circle, straight leg. One, two, three, four. Five, keep rolling. Six, keep rolling. Seven, what up, Deanna? Eight, get it, Deanna. Nine, 10, switch directions. Yep. Listen, you did. One, two, three, four, no rush. Five, I'm a little excited. Six, seven, where we at, Monica? Eight, nine, 10. Woo, woo. And switch legs. Three, two, straighten it out. Lengthen through both legs, circles. In. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. What up, Marilyn? Nine, bring them on. 10, switch directions. Hey, my Kugel start all the way from Deutschland. What up, baby? Keep going. Six more. Five, keep rolling. Four, three, two, one, fantastic. We'll switch. Next will be right outside the body. Your peak of your lift will be right in the middle. Outside, right? But we're gonna circle forward, splitting that line. Let's go. One. Two, try to keep it high. Three, nice and long. Four, if we're still tall, not leaning over. Five. Six, nice chat, Madeline. Seven. What up, Trent? Eight, I see you, brother. Nine, I miss you, man. 10, switch directions. How's Tate doing? 10, 9, seven, six, five, four, three, straighten it out, two, one.
Ooh,
yeah. All right, switch legs. Straight out, big circles. One, two, three, woo-hoo, four, five, six, seven, eight, stay tall. Nine, I'm already leaning, I'm cheating. Switch directions, keep it rolling. 10, 9, where you at, fam? Where you at, fam? 8, 7, 6, 5, Oh my goodness, alrighty. We went both directions, right?
Yes.
Thank goodness. Alrighty. Beautiful, beautiful team. Next up, we go into our full circles. So this one we just want to try, again, our focus, staying tall with our posture. We'll lift one leg straight up. We're going to keep the toe up the entire time. And then slowly open that hip up. As we feel the cue in that hip, to turn that hip down, we listen to it. Doesn't have to be that high, it can be right there, that's fine. So turn it all the way behind, toe down, and pull it right through, that's fine. Alright, we are a warm team. Are you warm, Madeline?
I'm warm.
good. I'm so glad. I know we have to be extra loud. Let us know if we need to speak up a little bit louder because we do have the masks on today. I'm trying to push through it, so let me know if I need to speak up. I'm trying to be better about watching the screen and reading those comments, so bring them on. All right, so I'm going to move us a little closer. You're good, Natalie. My audio is a little bit lost. Kind of. Perfect. All right, now we are going to go ahead and get started with, oh, that's right. We're gonna start real hot with our workout today, team. We're going right into bringing Sally back up and down for how many reps? Or we're gonna do a full workout, but instead of the push-ups, we are gonna go into some shoulder taps. So when I go, bring Sally up, of course we stand. Bring Sally down, we'll squat down. Bring Sally up, we'll extend into a plank, bring Sally down. We're just gonna go back and forth in our plank tap with the shoulders. Try to keep the hips from shifting. You're gonna wanna widen your stance here so that we can keep that under control. This is not gonna work your abs nearly as much as this. All right, and remember for those planks, put the hands right underneath these shoulders. Put up, put down, knees, okay? So, without further ado, I'm gonna grab a quick sip of water because it's gonna get spicy. Okay, team, let's get it, Deanna. We begin. And 3, 2, let's get it.
Bring Sally up, woo. Bring Sally down.
Down. Come on.
Bring Sally
what?
Up, bring Sally down.
Yeah.
Down.
Woo!
Bring Sally up.
Down.
Bring Sally up.
Down.
Bring Sally up.
Down.
Bring Sally up.
Thanks for playing.
Oh boy. Man,
oh, that was so nice. I enjoyed that. Great job, team. You made it all the way through the needed rest. Still, amazing job, and thank you for the effort. We're gonna move on to the bring it a little closer. Switch up this mic so it's not so loud.
But my answer,
I think that's better.
Okay, I think we're good. Now, alternating arms. Legs up, level two. Legs down, level one. Go three legs. Straight, go four. Third down.
You use me.
Listen to your body. Start with one, three, two. Let's spice it up, y'all. One, up tempo. Two, shoulders high. Three, shoulders chin tucked back. Four,
my brother.
Five, six, get it out of here. Seven, nice face.
Sit me right there and you talk to me.
Nine, ten more. Ten. Nine. Level eight.
leave it at that real quick. Tap, tap. Oh, Ann's in the house. Hi, Ann. All
right. Next time we go right into
she's
only
three, four, 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 get to that four. Five. Six, no mercy, no mercy. Seven. Eight. What, nine? Nine. Ten, where you at, man? Come on. Ten. Nine. Let's go, Madeline. Eight. Seven. Six. Chest up, be proud. 3, 2, 1, let's go. 1, big tap, come to 2, 3, hit the ground. 4, 5, 6, 7, we're going a little slow. 8, I can't really touch the ground that fast. 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, stay there. 6, get that belly button tight. 5, come on for 4. 3, 2, 1. All right, y'all. Last up, single leg up. Crunch. 3, 2, 1. Just do it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. In 10, 9, 8, 7. We got it. 6. Come on, y'all. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, we switch in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, pump it up. 1, 2, 3, come on team. 4, let's go. 5, up, 6, up, 7, 8, 9, 10. Cause pain is only weakness leaving your body. You got 4, 3, 2, 1. We're killing it.
Well, third round is
the best round. Whew. Oh, nice and generous. All right, third round is the best round. We gotta start off with something strong. Ooh, I like that song. Someone was puffing me up. Got a love poem. I could read this new book my mom just gave me. It's about love, I guess. Everybody needs more love in their life, and it's good to learn about it. Educate yourselves. All right, team, let's have some fun. All right, start. 3, 2, 1. Let's go, y'all.
This right, baby, y'all. Riding in the Rego, trying to stay Gigo. My daughter found Nemo, I found a new hero. Yeah, you know how we do. We do it for the people. And I've got a lot of brothers and the folks. The lovers are the
same.
Experiments and the same. I hope it's but no, it's the rubber. I won't tell you what's wrong. From rubber starters to the voice of the world. My white folks focus on dogs and yoga. The people on the low end trying to follow it over. The lyrics are like lifting for the fallen soldier. Far bounce to the hell. It's all on tour.
I look on the bus of them. When I see them traveling, I think I'm such a good people. 7, 8, 9, 10. 10, we got this. 9, come on, y'all. 8, get ready. 7, we got this, girl. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Full setup. 3, 2, 1, let's go.
The new primo.
2,
you know how we do it for the people.
3,
bro, said that I'm sharp on TV at the Grammys. No, they tried to India, I read me.
4,
got backstage and I bumped into Stevie.
6,
no
matter what, the
people gon' see me.
7, quick wave, quick wave.
8, in their eyes, it's what seems to feed me. 9,
it is your best friend, General. 10,
nobody believe,
10,
nobody believe me.
10,
nobody believe me.
10,
nobody
believe
me. 10,
eight,
to be recognized.
7,
that's the surprise.
Just sit.
If you feel great, you might jump, drop to the elbows. If not, sitting back here is great.
This level, you know exactly what it means. Especially after Sally. All you guys are so good today. Who got through it? Yo, add a comment if you got all the way through Sally. I'd love to see that comment. You made it all the way through. I know that was kind of tight. A lot of new movements, but I didn't know we had it going. I thought that was kind of nice. I enjoyed it. What do you think, Madeline?
I enjoyed it.
Right? I felt like it was a little easier than the push-ups, honestly.
Yeah.
What do you guys think? Was that easier than the push-ups from last week or not? I'm curious. Let's take a total. Oh. Right, team. Keep
And then pump it up, and it's much tighter. Yes.
Madeline, I'm totally lost in the drum. I'm gonna turn around.
That's better, right? There we go. That makes a lot more sense. You guys think we need to switch it up in that ab circuit again a little bit? Let me know which one of those workouts is your favorite. Alright, we'll let that leg go. Slowly set the feet down one at a time. Then I'd like you to go ahead and bring one knee up into the chest. We'll bring it across and over, keeping that back relaxed. Chest flat. Open up the chest.
Thank you so much. Appreciate your energy. You killed it today.
Yes, it was super good.
love you guys. I hope you have a fantastic rest of your week. God bless and stay safe out there, y'all.